2017 seniors. It's been quite a ride. You were the class that started when New England was converting from a regional model to a district model. And as freshmen, you all dealt with all the little bumps of a new process, and you did it with ease and grace. You're a very unique bunch of kids, one of the most hardworking classes that we've ever had, and you've brought all of the functions that you supported to the next level. You know, as I look back, you've had quite a lot of accomplishments. You know, you were the three-time New England championship. You were part of a group of kids who went on Einstein. So those are pretty amazing things. And in addition, this group won the Chairman's Award. So those are things that have not happened or have not happened for a very long time for our teams. You should be very proud of the fact that you accomplished those. We are certainly going to miss you, but know that wherever you roam,
to say.
Yeah, we're always here. Even when you want to drunk dial us at 2 a.m., and yes, Gwen has done that to me. but we're always here, whether it's good times or bad. Me and Mr. Brino are always here for you. Don't lose our number.
And you know, to that point, is you are just like our family, so.
You're our kids. You always will
be. You've been here for 4 years with us, and we feel like we know you just like you were part of our family. You made running this team easy.
Oh, so easy.
You know, I'm thinking back, you know, 8, 10 years ago, and you know, we're trying to put things together, and it's just the challenge that we had faced against us. And now that you guys are like a well-oiled machine, you know, you come in and you train your underclassmen to take your positions, and it makes it very easy for us. And that's why I think this team is so successful, because of the mentoring that goes on beyond just adult mentoring to student mentoring. It's student to student mentoring, and the constant will to improve on everything that you do as well. And I hope you carry that through your lives, that, you know, anytime you feel adversity ahead of you, you know, stand up against it and fight through it, because you're gonna win out in the end. Don't ever give up. Work hard at it and constantly keep on learning your entire life, because that's what life's all about, is you gaining knowledge and throughout your entire life. And the other thing I gotta say is, remember, you know, as you look around and you look at all the mentors that are here supporting you, and over half of them don't have children on this team, and they're here to help you out. And when you're out there, remember that you help back. You know, whether it's if you're in Southington, you help in Southington, or you're in another state, just help out, because those kids need it as well.
But we need some of you to come back and take over for us, because at some point we're going to get old and we need to retire. Well, we're getting kind of old now. So you got to come back and you got to mentor the team. You got to take over the team for us. You know, we'll hold the baton till you're ready to take it. But someday you got to take that baton from us and run Team 195. And we know that this class has what it takes to make that happen.
Definitely.
And wherever you roam, always remember, be gracious, be kind, be 195.
Yeah, you're always a cyber knight. Yeah, and the part about coming back is, I want a wheelchair with a turbocharge
yes.
on it, okay?
And you have to visit us in the nursing home. Bye.
Bye.
Love you.
Love you guys.
Love.
Stepping off of my last match at the World Championship, I have off seasons, but the last match of my official season, I became an emotional wreck and cried for a very long time. But a lot of people thought perhaps I was crying because I was disappointed in how we did, but it was very much the exact opposite. I was so proud of our team, because We had a lot of challenges pushed against us. We might have not had the best schedule. Cards we were dealt, we did the best we could do. So just remember that some of the best moments are the moments where you get to look back and be like, we got here because of my efforts, and I'm really proud of that. So just remember that. When you're a senior, a lot of people, when you're not a senior, you see all the seniors getting emotional, and you're like, wow, that must really suck. And then you are a senior, and you're feeling it, and you're like, wow, this really sucks. So just remember, even before you get to senior year, you need to be appreciating what's going on, because when you get here, you're going to look back and be like, I really wish I had watched more matches. I really wish I'd given even more to scouting. I really wish I'd told more mentors thank you. So just remember that for all years, because you're going to get to senior year and wish you had done more. So don't worry.
There's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time, always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dream to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but always stay humble and kind. Don't expect a free ride from no one. Don't hold a grudge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind. Know the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pickup line, so always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When those dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but always stay humble and kind. It's hot, eat a root beer popsicle. Shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sun shine. Always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.
Touch me in the neck.
Mateo, you're not our friend. You're our best friend.
Ready.
Set.
To the main event!
Ha ha ha.